One thing we must strenuously avoid is demonising another set of humans or treating them as unequal. Quite apart from anything else, this leads to a collapse of empathy.
What we need to do is expand the circle of those to whom we feel empathy. Break down the barriers that divide us, the tribalisms of religion, class, race, and ideology.